Hi traders, today I'm going to show how I configure my SuperDOM. Firstly, in new, you select the SuperDOM, and this is the standard screen that's going to show you. You right click the SuperDOM and go to columns. There you are going to find volume, then edit. You can select the volume or percent. I use volume. So at the right side of the DOM, we are going to see the volume shown there, but I prefer to use the buy and sell. They put the two colors, meaning buyers and sellers aggression. And it's essential for me to show also the volume, because this is really important to see the relevance of the region. So the bigger the volume, the bigger the importance the region tend to have. There's something I do not use, but you can also add, are the notes. You can put there and take notes such as the last close, to make a reminder about important points, important regions. This can be helpful, but the SuperDOM gets too wide, so I prefer to take my notes in my notebook and do not use this column notes, okay? Another feature I like to use is the cumulative depth. I use 10 levels, and this accumulated volume is really important to show the liquidity of the market, to show the size of the market. You may see that, for example, before the release of economic data, this market depth is really small. So it's really dangerous. When it's small, it's really dangerous to be in the match. So it's better to stay out. And to finish, I use also the quick buttons. I usually enter market, but sometimes I use the ask and bid to close my trades and sometimes to enter. Hope you have enjoyed, and any doubts, please just let a comment.